Hi, let's know observation of microfilaria, live and dead, under microscope.
Requirements. Here we have new methylene blue, that is vital stain. Patient test sample. This one, EDTA blood. This one is slides, test tube, micropipette, and microscope. So take equal amount of blood and vital stain. So here we have taken 100 microliter blood and 100 microliter methylene blue. Mix properly.
Now put a drop on this slide and a small drop
on this slide.
Make a smear in this way. So this slide for observation under microscope at 100x objective, and this one for 40x objective. From this slide we will able to observe live microfilaria, whereas from this slide dead microfilaria will be seen.
So let's go with this slide. Oh my god, here you can see this one is the live microfilaria, isn't it? Here you can see movement. Isn't it? And this one, dead microfilaria. We are observing at 100x objective. That is well immersion field.
I hope this clip will be helpful. Therefore,